YMCA has organized this cancer camp. And healthcare is the most important factor, most important thing, most important work which is needed for a developing nation. Education and healthcare. If these two things are being taken care of in a developing nation, definitely the nation is going to progress. Unless you have a good health, you can't cater to the needs of yourself, your family and to the society. If you are not well educated, you cannot have a good housing, good employment. So both the things are having a very close relationship. And I've seen YMCA always working in this field, serving the society in this direction. Today you have organized a cancer camp. The WTO, World Health Organization, WHO, with its statistics, recent statistics, has mentioned that few diseases, out of which cancer is the fastest growing disease, and especially in females. Cancer is the fastest growing disease. Second is the cardiac, and third is diabetic and organ failure, which finally lands into organ failures. Cancer, most of the time, the many of the patients, they come to know about it only after the third stage, and then the last stage. So prevention is always better than cure. And I think YMCA has taken up this job of organizing this camp. I wish you all a very good luck. Good luck for organizing the camp, and good luck to the patient that they don't have such diseases, and that disease is not detected. So good luck for them, and God good wishes for them. May God give all of us a good health and prosperity. Thank you so much.
Thank you for the kind messages, words, and inviting this camp for cancer appointment. Thank you, and thanks all the members from team from the cancer society and Shalom team and the cancer team members, Selena and team. Thank you all, and let's proceed with the program.
So who are the doctors?
Doctors
from Pradesh, cancer research.
Indian cancer society. Indian cancer society. And Dr. Mehra are gynecologist.
Okay.
And Dr. Shah gynecologist.
So how come you with diagnosed cancer patients? You have to conduct various tests,
sir? Yeah, in gynecologist, we have to do the breast examination, the examination, and the